It is simple. The less time spent doing maintenance activity means more time the tractor's in the field doing productive work. The John Deere 9RX undercarriage was designed to keep maintenance activities short and easy, allowing the most possible machine uptime. One of the biggest maintenance differences on the 9RX compared to the Case Quadtrac is checking the oil level in the mid-rollers and idlers. To do this on the 9RX, you simply remove the check plug once every 1,500 hours, and the oil inside does not need to be changed for the life of the mid-roller. The Case Quadtrac has sight glasses on each idler and mid-roller. These sight glasses are recommended daily checks by visually looking at the oil level inside each idler and mid-roller. This includes the idler and mid-rollers on the inside of the undercarriage, which are accessible by crawling underneath the tractor and visually inspecting the oil level inside each. If operated in muddy conditions, these sight glasses need to be wiped off and cleaned in order to visually inspect the oil level inside each mid-roller and idler. The oil in the idler wheels and mid-rollers on the Quadtrac have to be changed every 1,800 hours. To drain the oil, you need to position the tractor with each drain plug at the bottom of the wheel. When the oil is drained out, the tractor needs to be repositioned so that the plug is on the top and the hub can be refilled. In fact, if you could do all this in 10 minutes for each idler and mid-roller, you are looking at approximately 6.5 hours to do all 40 idlers and mid-roller wheels. Another big difference between these two tractors in the area of uptime is the reliability of the undercarriage and track belt. If you look at both tractors side by side, you can see the drive wheel on the 9RX is larger and positioned much higher than the one on the Quadtrac. This design on the 9RX provides 24 degrees of more wrap angle around the drive wheel, which means 41% more drive lugs are engaged on the drive wheel. Add to that 12% wider drive lugs and 60% more track tension, and the tendency for track belt to slip on the drive wheel is a lot less on the John Deere compared to the Quadtrac. The design of the 9RX drive wheel and undercarriage does a better job of shedding debris and mud. It also allows for more recoil in the field when obstacles are encountered. You can see that the 9RX undercarriage was designed to keep maintenance activities short and easy, allowing for the most possible machine uptime. This allows the operator to spend less time on maintenance and more time in the field doing productive work.